Hey friends, we are so excited to see you. Right now it's time for worship, so let's stand up, stretch it out, and get ready to sing this song together. For our Bible story this week, and look what I have, our wardrobe of wonder. Let's see what's inside our wardrobe today. All right, I'm gonna give you guys some hints and see if you can guess what the item is. The first hint is that it has wings. Do you know what it could be? The next hint is that it has a halo. Do you guys think you know what it is? Let's see. It's an angel. Did you guys guess it right? Let's see what an angel has to do with our Bible story this week.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
It's you
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
It's you.
Oh, hey friends, welcome to the clubhouse. I'm Poppy, and I just learned this super cool game. It's called I Spy. Someone gives you the clues, and you have to figure out the thing they're talking about. I know, I'll give you clues, and you can help spy. If you're ready to play the game, shout out I Spy. Ready? 1, 2, 3, I Spy. Okay, here we go. I spy with my little eye. Something blue, it has strings, and it can play music. Can you guys guess what it is? Wow, you guys are good! It's a guitar! Okay, here's another one. I spy with my little eye something that's shaped like a smile. It's yellow, it has a peel, and it's super yummy. You got it, it's a banana. I brought this for my snack.
Ho, ho.
Hey, I spy with my little eye something orange. It has feathers and it's super smart. That's right, it's Ollie.
Hello, Poppy. Who? Who? Playing a guessing game, are you?
Hey, Ollie. We're playing I Spy. It's so much fun. We spied a banana, a guitar, and you.
I'm easy to spy. It's true. But there's someone more special to spy for you. So let's hear this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through.
I spy with my little eye. Stormy's bone! You found it! Good job, Stormy Jane. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We were just playing I Spy, but I know you came here for a story. Do you think we could keep playing I Spy while we tell the story? You do? Great! Okay, so today's true story from the Bible begins a long time ago, when God sent an angel to a woman named Mary. Does anyone see an angel? Make some binoculars like this and look with me. I spy with my little eye an angel. The angel had a very special message for Mary. She was going to have a baby boy. The baby's name would be Jesus, and he would be God's son. Jesus is very special because Jesus is God's son. Mary and Joseph traveled to a city called Bethlehem. Do you see a city? Look with me. Ready? I spy with my little eye a city called Bethlehem. When Mary and Joseph got to Bethlehem, they had to stay in a stable where animals live. Mary and Joseph rested and waited for baby Jesus to be born. Then it happened. Jesus was born. Let's look for baby Jesus. Ready? I spy with my little eye, Jesus. Mary wrapped baby Jesus and laid him in a manger. Now Jesus didn't just stay a baby. He grew up and did amazing things only he can do. Jesus told a thunderstorm to stop, and it stopped. Jesus made sick people all better. Jesus even fed over 5,000 people with just a few pieces of bread and fish. Jesus did so many amazing things. The people who saw Jesus do these amazing things wrote them down. And now we can read the stories in the Bible. These stories teach us that Jesus is real and can do amazing things. Now we all can believe in Jesus. Oh, hey, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus is God's son, the most special thing to spy for you.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Jesus is God's son. He did so many amazing things. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Hey, I spy with my little eye something blue. It's a book and has stories about Jesus. Can you guess what it is? That's right, it's a Bible. And I'm gonna spy two stories about the best thing ever, Jesus.
What a great Bible story. All the disciples saw Jesus do these amazing things, and they actually wrote these things down in the Bible so that we can learn about it too, and that we can believe in Jesus. Who can believe in Jesus? I can believe in Jesus. That's right, friends, and we'll see you next week. Bye. Also, after this video, don't forget to check out the discussion questions in the link below.